Yo, what is up guys, Briggs Your Nine here, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to make $200,000 in under 6 minutes. So to get started we need to go to Start, Online, Jobs, Play Job, Rockstar Created, go to Races and open the race at the races. Once we've loaded into the race lobby, we need to change the number of laps to 1. Then we need to go to destroy last place and change it to each lap. Now we do this, so when we do the glitch or the exploit, which I'll be showing you in a minute, we don't actually have to complete the race, because the race will instantly finish and it'll be an instant win race. And you'll see what I mean in a minute. So what we need to do is invite people from the session or from last job, invite crew members and friends that want to join and that know what they're doing on this race, and make sure the lobby's full. Like, the more players, the more money you get, basically. The more people betting on themselves, the more money that you're gonna get. Make sure we're turning matchmaking to open and closed, or closed and open. It'll reset the timer, and it'll also mean that people can keep joining through matchmaking as well. So the more people that join and the more people that bet on themselves, the more money you're gonna get. So you've got to make sure the lobby is full, and you've got to make sure that everyone is betting on themselves as well. And remember, you've got to keep your eye on the timer at the bottom right corner as well. Make sure you turn in matchmaking to closed and back to open again, just so the timer gets reset, because if that timer does run out, then that means the race will instantly start. And it doesn't matter, but like I say, the more people you've got, the better. And if you've only got like 5 people in the lobby and the race automatically starts, then it's not going to be worth doing the glitch. It's not going to be worth betting on yourself, because you know you'll get about 40,000 back if everyone bets on themselves, that is. But you know, you want to be getting about 200,000 per race, because then you do less races and earn more money that way. But if you do go to this race at the races, make sure it's this race. It should fill up pretty quick, because this whole video hasn't been edited down, it hasn't been speeded up. I've left it as it is, and it's 5 minutes, it's just under 6 minutes. And you'll see when I talk you through what I'm doing, you'll see that I make just over 200,000 in less than 6 minutes. So I think I've started the race now, yeah. Just gotta wait for it to load up, and then I'll talk you through what's going on. Once we've loaded into the car selection of the race, we need to confirm and continue, because it doesn't matter what car we use. Then we bet 10,000 on ourselves, and we need at least 11,000 in our pocket to make sure we've got that betting money, because we can't use money from our bank. And then we just wait for the race to load. Once we've loaded into the race in our car, we need to press the PS home button, go to settings, go down to date and time settings, set manually and change the month up one, then accept it and open GTA back up. We should be glitched out. You just count about 7 or 8 seconds, then we open up our PS home button again, go to settings, date and time settings, and then change the month down. Accept it, open GTA, and you'll see that the race has instantly finished. Everyone's been kicked out of the lobby because you've lagged out, and you should see when the betting cash comes up that I've got around 200,000. There you go. then just press circle there and accept it, and we'll back out to online, and then we're free to just do that race again. So thanks for watching the video. Don't forget, if you're stuck on any part of it, you can always go back and rewatch it. Once you've got the steps, you know, they are pretty easy, and you can be doing it as quick as I have in this video. So yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.